I don't sleep, cause sleep is the cousin of death. Down the hall, there's a kid that I know. He's kinda quirky, so I say hello. He's so sarcastic, but he's always right. Working on those problems, that's late into the night. Mad magazines sit piled by his bed. A million billion thoughts going all through his head. We bike to class in the autumn rain. He tells me that he's fine, but I know he's in pain. Dad, I miss you, dude. It's so hard to say goodbye. And you're a blessed winner. You were tired of the lie. Monoxide in the bathroom, but the door was locked. We were always there for you. You could have called and talked. I felt guilty and alone and so sick when I discovered you did it in Berlin. You just talked to your mother. I guess it was too much. Depression, disillusion. Maybe suicide's an answer, but it wasn't the solution.
And I wish that you
on El Camino, on the bench by the bus stop, hiding from El Nino. You told me your secret, I just sat there in shock. You couldn't tell your parents, you couldn't break that lock. Cognitive dissonance, trapped in your shell. Depression and regression made your life a living hell. The pain was too intense, the fence too strong to break. So you went to Germany, it was too much to take. You came back brokenhearted, distracted by the dream. The worlds collided now, college wasn't what it seemed. You went back to Berlin to find yourself once more. They broke down the door and found you lying on the floor. I took the Amtrak up the coast, your mom met me at the station. I went to see your house and photos of your graduation. We drove to your grave, your tombstone where you lay. Your freshman yearbooks by your bed and your rooms in disarray.
I wish that you
should meet a good friend of mine. This is Patrick Wood.
What's up, Lars?
What's up, Pat?
How you doing, man?
Good. What do you think of me having my recording equipment take up 3/4 of our small room in the Kimball dorm?
It's no problem, man. I love you.
I love you too, Pat.
Thanks, Lars.
Pat Wood, hey, that's you.
And